Notice that the test tube is held in a test tube holder and it's pointed away from the person heating it, along with all the rest of the people in the group.
It's also important to move it in and out of the flame and keep it up near the top of the flame.